It has officially happened. I was playing in the water with a pup and a blue crab snipped my toe. I mean, my toe is still attached, but it got like that on my toe. Does that officially make me a Southern Marylander, or are there other things I have to do? Like, I don't know. If there is something else, let me know. Otherwise, woo! Go me, Southern Marylander.